You're gonna lose that girl.
Yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
You're gonna lose.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl. If you don't take her out tonight, she's gonna change her mind.
She's gonna change her mind.
And I will take her out tonight, and I will treat her kind.
I'm gonna treat her kind.
You're gonna lose that
yes,
girl.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
You're gonna lose.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
If you don't treat her right, my friend, you're gonna find her
you're
gone.
You're gonna find her gone.
'Cause I will treat her right, and then you'll be the lonely
you're
one.
You're not the only one.
You're gonna lose that
yes,
girl.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
You're gonna lose.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
You're gonna lose.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
I'll make a point of taking her away from you.
That's what you do.
Yeah.
The way you treat her.
Hey folks, welcome to the Judge Timbers channel. Today I'm going to be talking about You're Going to Lose That Girl by the Beatles. Not You're Gonna Lose That Girl, as they're singing in the song, I think, the whole time. But the official title, I believe, is You're Going to Lose That Girl. Very grammatically proper British English. So it's off the Beatles' Help album, the soundtrack album. A fantastic song. And if you're watching my channel, you probably watch other YouTube people cover Beatles stuff. There's so many people that do a great job, much better than myself. Mike Pacelli comes to mind. Mike did a great tutorial for this song. He's done them for so many other Beatles songs. He breaks it down. He gives you a history of the song, how they recorded it. He breaks it down by instrument, John's part, Paul's part, George's part, Ringo's part, the harmonies, everything. And then he does an absolutely dead-on cover version at the end. So Mike Pacelli just really goes, you know, knocks it out of the ballpark with all his covers. There's some other fabulous people on YouTube doing that as well. That's not what I do. This is very simplistic on the Judge Timbers channel. I'm just going to give you a single acoustic guitar. We'll call it a rhythm guitar lesson for the song. So this is just, you know, aimed at if you want to play this by yourself. You certainly could play it with a band or record it, however you want to do it. But I'm not going to give you all the parts. I'm just going to kind of give you the chords so you can play the song. This is, you know, more in a basic level type of thing. But the chords I'm going to give you are the regular chords played in the original key of the song. So you can play along with the record, or you can fill out the whole song if you like. So let's get into this. I have the guitar in standard tuning. I'm not using a capo on this song. There's a couple of bar chords, but nothing too difficult on this one. So we're going to start with an E major, right? You know, so I think the song starts out of tune if you listen. It's way out of tune, which is so cool that the Beatles left that in. But anyway, it starts with the E major if it were in tune. So you're gonna lose that girl to a C sharp minor. I'm playing that bar on the 4th fret, if you could see. Try not to get any glare. So bar on the 4th fret to an F sharp minor. So that's bar on the 2nd fret, again, trying to avoid glare. F sharp minor to a B7. B7, the beautiful B7 that Paul McCartney always talks about. I prefer to play a bar on the 2nd fret, but you can certainly play it open. John's probably playing it open, I'm not sure, but I would say he probably is. Kind of rings out nice. So again, You're Gonna Lose That Girl, this first part. So an E major, C sharp minor, F sharp minor, to a B seventh. And now we'll break into the song. The verse, very similar, just a little difference. We're gonna start with the E again, E major. If you don't take her out tonight. Now we're gonna go up to, I do a G sharp seventh. You could do a G sharp, but I'm gonna play that bar, so G sharp on the fourth fret. I like the seventh, that's optional. So I'm gonna play that. And then back to the same chords, F sharp minor, and a B seventh. And the verse continues. So it's only one different chord, E major, G sharp seventh, F sharp minor, B seventh. You're gonna lose that girl, E. Now we're back, C sharp minor. You're gonna lose that girl. Now to transition, we do the key change. Go back, you're gonna lose, F sharp minor. Now you're gonna go to a D major. So here's the key change, D major. And then you go to a G, G major. To a C, back to G. That's what you do, yeah. And then same thing, G, C. Now you go to an F. I'm gonna play that F major, I'm gonna play that bar, you can play it open, whatever you want. And then you're back, you go from an F down a half step, it's so nice, to the E, E major, and then the G sharp seventh, F sharp minor, B seventh, E, G sharp seventh, F sharp minor, to a B seventh, now count up. You're gonna E, C sharp minor, you're gonna F sharp minor, to B seventh, we'll do it, F sharp minor, now to a D major, to a G major, to a C, back to the G. It's what you do here. Keep the G, G, to a C, now to F major, and then you're back to the E. And that's everything except the outro. So the outro, let's see. Now here's the outro, F sharp minor again, and then you just go to the D, A, E. That's the loser girl. So just D, A, E. That's it, folks. I'm not going to keep you any longer. Again, that's just a rhythm guitar lesson for You're Going to Lose That Girl. I so much want to say You're Going to Lose That Girl. by the Beatles, of course, written by Lennon and McCartney. Off the Help album. Thank you, folks, for watching. I really appreciate it. Hopefully I'll be back soon. I'm sure I will, and I'll catch you next time. Take care. Bye.